Is there another fiddler in the house? Huey Smith, come up here with me, old boy. This guy, when I moved to California, 1969 or so, I met Huey at a different fiddle contest in Bakersfield. That's where he lives, and we just I haven't seen him in a long time, so I thought it'd be cool to have him come up here and play a tune with me, and give him another hand, Huey Smith, right here. Oh, this will probably pick us up. Have you guys ever heard of a tune called "Faded Love"? I didn't think you probably had. This is a brand new one that we wrote last week for you guys here. Wherever you want to get over here so I can see you better.
This is my best side.
I know it is a good side. This is the Oklahoma State Fiddle song. It was voted that several years ago. "Faded Love." B flat. Here we go. Ready? Great on the harmony stuff, I tell you.
I learned a lot of from Byron.
Yeah, he's a piano tuner, you know, he's what he does. And, if you could just tune the fiddle, it'd be good too, you know.
Yeah, it's always off. It's always off a little bit.
Yeah, I know. They sound like there's more of it.
Panhandle rag.
Panhandle rag. This is steel guitar rag played backwards. It's the truth. Leon McAuliffe recorded this with Bob Wills. You guys probably didn't even know that, did you?
No.
That's a true story. It was a hit. Steel guitar rag was a big hit, so the record producer said, hey, let's have another instrumental like that. One of the guys in the band jokingly said, why don't you do it played backwards? Okay. So it's do-do-do-do-do. He went dee-dee-dee-dee. This is it. Panhandle rag. So you learned something today. This is a very educational show, don't you think? 1, 2, 3. Jimmy Smith. That's great. Very good, Huey.